Alright, I'm going to show you how to do a hard wipe on the Motorola Droid. Unlock the screen. Then open up the menu. Go to Settings. Go to Privacy. Hit Factory Data Reset. Then reset the phone. And erase everything else. Then just wait for it to restore. And this is what it should look like when you complete the restore.